such conventional stock, a rival leader of the rebellion, an escapist from a conformist world destined to find happiness only in that which cannot be explained. I brought you here for a reason, but unfortunately, you and your sentimental minds are doing me no good. My brain is frozen, locked. I have to break free from this culture of mechanical reproductions and the thick incrustations dying on the surface.